Welcome to the press briefing at the provincial Lusaka Province Secretariat. Kamba Kennedy, my name's the provincial secretary for Lusaka Province. We are disheartened as the party that Archbishop Tresford Impundu has stooped so low to an extent of allowing selfish politicians in the UPND to turn him into a cadre and use him to issue unsubstantiated, alarming statements. It is unacceptable that Vampundu, who we expect to demonstrate impartiality and love for all political players, can today issue a statement in one of the tabloids claiming that Zambia is a dictatorship. We want to once again remind that Bishop Impundu to tame his tongue, because at the rate at which he's talking politics is very alarming and very divisive and a source of serious concern. The right-thinking Zambian people are able to tell that the former Archbishop of Lusaka Diocese is highly frustrated, bitter, and the opposition has taken advantage of him by using him as a cadre to issue disparaging remarks against President Edgar Chagwalungu and the PF government. Archbishop Impundu does not mean well anymore. We know he's a member of the cartel formed by the opposition and some frustrated members of the clergy and civil society organizations that have launched a campaign to discredit President Lungu. These comments being made by the retired Archbishop, with all due respect, are very irrational. If Zambia is a dictatorship today, as Archbishop Impundu claims, how come he is enjoying all the fundamentals of freedoms of speech and movements without anybody infringing on his rights? Does Archbishop Impundu know what dictatorship really means? Zambia is a beacon of peace and a true democracy. If we were a dictatorship government, Archbishop Impundu could not afford to go on radio and issue all those disparaging remarks against the head of state and the government without the police visiting him. He has been tolerated for a long time because he's enjoying freedom of expression. In a dictatorship such as this one, the way he's coming out as a cadre, disparaging remarks which has continued to utter against President Lungu, the cadres at one day would have visited Archbishop Impundu. But this, in a democracy, is not happening, including in Zambia. So we want to warn Archbishop Impundu to watch what he says. Zambia is a democracy, but it is governed by laws. He should stop abusing his rights and freedoms to insult President Lungu and the PF party. What is more disappointing is that the retired bishop, even in his statements, people can tell that he is aligned to the opposition UPND political party. But he has failed to join the opposition political party, the UPND. So as the party, we challenge him to join the opposition UPND, so that as the party, we take him on as a UPND cadre. President Lungu is working round the clock to ensure that Zambia becomes a better place in all facets of human endeavor. Talk about infrastructure development, upgraded health facilities, effective education system, better conditions for men and women in uniform, effective management of national resources, and the list is endless. Even these critical times of the effects of the global pandemic, the coronavirus, President Lungu and his team are working hard to ensure we keep our national affairs and the economy intact. We refuse to be dragged in politics of hate by Archbishop Impundu. Archbishop Mpundu cannot stand on a podium and claim we are a dictatorship. This is very annoying, and we demand that the respected Catholic Church intervenes and reprimands the retired Archbishop Mpundu over the continued alarming statements which has continued to utter the way they did it to that priest Father Uwoni. We are appealing to the Catholic leadership to come in and reprimand Archbishop Mpundu. We have cautioned and advised the Archbishop to stay away from the dirty politics being practiced by the UPND and their allies, but it doesn't want to listen to constructive advice. Zambia is not a dictatorship. We are proud of our democracy as means of governing ourselves. This is the main reason why we are going to pause come August this year. As per constitution requirement and President Lungu, we will emerge victorious because of his quality leadership. I thank you.